I've been happy as a lark since I found out we were going to the regional tournament. So I knew we were going to go one way or another. I'm going to enjoy every minute of it.
We beat them 20 points, but I mean, that doesn't mean anything. But that you got to keep that with you. That gives us a little bit. Everyone was excited after the very last game we had here at home, and we've been doing good towards the end of the season. We was excited going into this. We thought we had a pretty good chance and a lot of confidence.
I mean, it's just swagger. Coach builds us up, and we just take it in.
Oh, it's the biggest accomplishment of my whole career. It was the greatest time I ever had playing basketball. Nothing could ever top it. Well, three more games and we make it to the roof. Oh, it's the most excitement I felt playing basketball. Everybody, the crowd cheering, everybody pumped up. It just kept me going the whole game.
Oh, it feels great. It feels great. I've
been working hard all season. Been talking about this. And so now we're just going to go try to win three games at Moorhead.
It was a lot of fun. It really was. And for me to come out for basketball as a not only a football player, but as a friend of these guys, it's really a great feeling. It really is.
Man, this is awesome. The feeling's unreal, man. Knowing that I'm doing this for my dad, knowing that he's looking down and he's happy, it makes me happy. Thanks so much, man. Thank you.